Yeah, I see it. And I don't know if my freaking thing is. Alright, now it's live. What's up, everybody? It's Dante Pikachu, and I am here playing some Dark Souls, and I am about to go kill this katana guy, even though the 50,000th time he was already killed me already. Where's my souls? Dang it, they're all in the corner there. Oh, wait. I see you up there, Mr. Katana guy, trying to blend in there. No, walk onto him. Fire arrows! Oh yeah, I forgot, my friend gave me some of these. Oh fudge! Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! You will not kill me. Not today. You have killed me so many times. Don't you dare dodge my arrows. I'm gonna drag you down to half health before I freaking try to kill you. Okay, you better. You will die. Oh, fudge. You know what? Fudge! Oh crap, I was trying to run up the stairs. That was an epic fail. I am going for my freaking souls. I don't give two cows. And I have a feeling he's right behind me. That was a lot of souls to lose. I am not losing that. Where are you? Where are you, mister? Oh, there you are. I suck with this bow! Just. Oh, fudge. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? Come on. You wanna tango? Let's go! Ow. Just die! Oh, crap. Stanima. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow, no. Ow, no, 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 no! And I had him so close too. And dragged me all the way back here! Oh wait. This wasn't the last place I was at. Okay. I am gonna kill you, Katana guy. I promise you this. I will do it. I am going to kill you one way or another. Okay, hold on. I am going. I can't tell how much. Okay, I am switching out my arrows and I am putting on my other greatsword. Okay, where's my claymore? Okay, my raw claymore. Alright. I'm dual wielding this. You're coming, you're going down, man. And mana, stop! Okay. My souls! I will kill you, and when I do, I'm gonna take that katana off your body. Uh-oh, no, no, no! Maybe dual wielding was not the best idea. I'm just gonna stick with arrows. It seems to be more effective. By the way, for everybody that can actually hear, I'm actually on Skype with my friend Kiyomi, so.
Hi!
That's her, so. She'd be trying to get her YouTube channel up sooner or later.
Hopefully.
Oh no, special. You had to come back at the wrong time. I'm doing a live stream.
I know. But dude, that episode of Yu-Gi-Oh was so awesome.
Go back to sleep, dude. Go back to sleep.
I ain't been to sleep. I woke up to a fucking spider crawling on my head.
Oh, fudge! Probably not the best idea to zoom in.
Did you get splatted by him?
No, Katana guy's about to do a Katana-rama on me again. Just...
Don't rip your guts out. Just feast on him.
Special! Shush! And you better make sure your thing is freaking not picking up your voice, because remember, our voices kind of sound almost identical, and I don't want people thinking that I'm trying to tell myself to die.
Hey, you're not telling yourself to die. Your brother special is.
Yeah, but sometimes you're a douche, and every time you tell me I'm gonna die, I end up dying.
Kind of like Cody Yuri when I yelled out underwear, and that's what you got.
Yeah, that which gave me so much bad luck, I was wanting an OG skill. You don't know how much rage I'm gonna have here soon if I don't kill this freaking Katana guy. I've sat here and tried to kill him so many times.
Isn't he the same guy you were fighting last night?
Yes. Only my freaking Dex build has ever been able to kill him. And that was just because I had a bow at the start. This one I had to go through freaking hell and back to get it. Cause I had to fight freaking knights and dragons and everything. Now you will die, Katana. Oh, come on. Oh crap, he blocked my arrow. Okay. Okay, I want to finish you off with my sword, because I feel like it is very reasonable. Yes! I did it! Yeah, finally! Die off! Really? I don't want your garments, I just want the katana. Even though I already have one. Now I have two. Wait. Yeah, two. Now that I've got that, I'm pretty much easy. Ah, my souls. Give me my precious souls. Yes! Now what's up here? I never did figure that out. You can't open it from the other side. Well, what's in there? I want to go in there. Why? Wait, what? I know I'm at Fire Link Shrine. What? I'm confused. Okay. Alright, well, let's see here. Hey, mister, you okay? Like, are you okay? Nope, you're not okay. And you sleep in there, I know you're gonna attack me sooner or later, so I'm killing you too. Alright, let's see here. Ooh. Actually, I kinda wanna see how the whip does. Even though I'm not good enough to use it, let's see what it does. I can dual wield whips. I want to see how that looks. Huh. I'm gonna whip. Never mind. I probably shouldn't do that because the next enemy that's coming up is a dog. I was gonna whip the next enemy I saw, but then I thought, oh, that's a dog that's next, so I shouldn't do that. Okay, we'll remove you and then switch you back with my other claymore, because actually, I don't want to equip my short bow. Okay, yeah, well, other claymore. Where's my other claymore? Raw claymore. Aha! Once I kill this dog, I am free. And I can... Dog! Oh, that was a little bit quicker than I thought. Okay then, let's see here. Go to the next area. I probably will just help out someone and just do that, so that way I don't- Ooh, wait. Can I level up now? There you are, level up lady.
Welcome, house speaker. Very well. Then touch, take nourishment.
Alright. Lana, can you please stop that? Okay. Vitality, strength. Let's go more strength. No, let's go dex. That way I can use the katana now. Woohoo! Then my character's already, like, over freaking weighted with freaking stuff anyways. Alright. What are you doing in there, Mana?
I need some Mountain Dew. Dante, buy me some Mountain Dew.
I'm not buying a Mountain Dew special. Go buy your own. Go buy your own. I'm trying to kill people for souls, and it's not working out so well. Alright. Okay. Now let's see here. Lay down this soap sign real quick. Until it washes off. Somebody's gonna wash it off, and then I'm gonna die. Well, not really. I'm just gonna freaking teleport somewhere that probably most likely gonna get me killed. Last few people, I freaking end up having to fight 50 knights that ran up the stairs. Didn't end so well. Okay, someone summon me. Yes, I'm being summoned. Oh crap, I forgot I still have to deal with that dragon. I will deal with you later. And princess, you had to leave right at the time of a live stream, and it causes a black freaking spot on the screen. I was about to say, that guy wasn't wearing any armor, and he's probably most likely gonna die. Okay. Let's bow back. I'm just pretty much a knight with dual swords. I am not powerful, I am not almighty, I'm just here to freaking stab people and just go. Ow! I didn't think he was gonna throw a sword, dagger at me. Yeah, that's it, knight. Take it. I'm a knight too. Okay. Ah! Dang it! I missed my freaking slam bash! You die too. Okay. Now, what's next? Aw, please tell me you don't want to fight the axe guy downstairs. He's annoying. Oh no. He wants to fight this guy. That's even more annoying than the axe guy. I kick you off. And then slam. You will die. Okay, I am definitely going to die here, cause I haven't even made it through this part, and I'm freaking level 26 already. Dude, that does not feel. That was not cool. No special, don't you dare. Crap. I got dead. I know it. Shouldn't have tried to win in for the swing. Oh, nope, that ain't what I wanted. Okay. There we go. No, don't write it down a second time. Just write it down once. No. No use to wasting soap. Okay, while I'm waiting for people to pick up my soap, I'm just gonna sit here and wait. What is my cat doing? She is... Mana, what are you doing? I know how to get mana out.
Dante.
What?
Don't you agree they should have left at least 5 channels for all areas before?
I don't want to talk about Oniguri. I want to talk about killing this freaking slime ball thing that freaking kills me so much. No, I think freaking Oniguri has pretty much gotten a little bit boring after a while since the past freaking 500 times we sit there and played it for about 4 or 5 hours. Not to mention the time that we sat there for 8 hours for one dungeon.
I know. That dude was a dick. Oh my god, but at least when we did it with Prince, I think it was Sin. Was it Sin or Princess? We helped through it and it only took us like 2 hours.
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. What now?
I said it only took us like 2 hours after when we helped Sin do that dungeon.
Wait, huh? I didn't hear you that time, huh? Somebody just pick up my dang soap sign! It's not hard to see! I don't know, it looks like it would be hard to see. What does it say? I can't tell what it says.
I can't tell what's going on. My nose feels like fire.
This is why you do not drink cinnamon, man.
I didn't. It just feels like my nose is running in on fire, but it might be because I didn't feel well last night. Or it might be the fact I woke up to a freaking spider crawling on my face this morning.
I paid it.
That was shit. I straight woke up and I'm like, what the hell? And I slapped my face and...
You know what's worse? You know what's worse to wake up to? When you're sitting there, you're all cozy, you're all asleep, and then all you know, here comes a cat, two cats, full force, jump on your chest, and you just lose all breath. And you wake up with claw marks all over your face and your arms, too. It's just scary. Let's see what this pray time to for praise the sun. Beware of liar. Try right. Oh cool, look, it's someone that praises the sun. I'm more of a person that just pretty much wants to kill stuff, but okay. Oh wait, you have that katana. Nice. I have that on my other character. And you have the katana too. Okay. I feel left out now. I should go and dual wield my katanas, but I know they're not gonna do that much. I need to start farming those knights. I need the freaking materials. Why do you need fish? Wait.
I don't know, I just felt like saying it.
Everything's dead already! Y'all brought me into a game that everything's dead! I'm supposed to be killing stuff, not frickin' walk around. Even this guy's dead! Mana, behave. Don't do any... Stop scratching at the bottom of my couch. It's very uncomfortable. I feel like it's gonna collapse any day now. Is that guy really going to try to drop down there? I was about to say, if he drops down there, he's gonna die. I've done it before. Hey, you stop down there. Huge, yeah, literally missed your arrow. Ow. Did that guy just fall off? Sorry! I didn't know you were there! Alright, let's keep going. Do 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 do. That makes me wonder, where can you actually raise the done? That would be something I would like to know. Ow! Where'd you come from? I thought you were my teammate. Okay, I need to heal now. You're not my teammate either. Die! Alright, that's it. Play more time. He died. I don't know what that guy did, but he just rung a bell. Don't know if he was sitting there saying, "Go home! We don't want you here!" Well, I don't want these guys here either, because they're always a pain, and I need to know every way I can kill them before I move on. And I already do! Because I've went through this. Hey! Axe guy! Come here! No, we do not shoot them with me. I am not a shootable object.
Your lightning bolt, though.
Someone had to bring the dog up. Okay, that dog just got jabbed right in the mouth. That was freaking awesome.
We'll just hook electrodes up to your cheeks. And we'll use it to power
come
up.
On, come
giant
on.
Weapon.
Oh, Fudge! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die!
Flat.
Well, no, the guy was standing up behind me. I couldn't. Oh, Fudge! No! Don't throw the frickin'. Why did they have to make certain items look the same?
Really? Really now?
Okay.
Oh, you can tell you're a Final Fantasy fan after that kind of game.
Okay, that guy's dead. Special, stop bringing up other games that I cannot play.
Sorry, I just found somebody with the name Lady Luna Unilexa.
So, what if that's their real name? Have you ever thought of that? It might be.
It's a Final Fantasy X reference.
I still.
They wouldn't put their first name. Their first name would not be Unalaska, maybe, but that is a
well,
total Final Fantasy.
If it's a lady, then technically she has a right to put lady at the front of it.
Yeah, but still, that's a total Final Fantasy reference.
Okay, big guy, I will take you down.
Okay then.
Actually, I'm most likely just gonna have. Oh, please tell me he's not going to attack me. Oh no, he's attacking our. What are you doing down here? You're not supposed to attack him.
Give him a big old hug with your weapon.
Well, this guy is supposed to be up there trying to be safe in an actual location that he won't die. He's the leader. Just die! Yeah! I did it! Or, well, I didn't technically do it, but... Yeah! I ran up and killed him! Alright, I just literally want to just go dual-wield on these knights, though. Wait. Really? Y'all want to go up there, too? But it's such a pain! Didn't we just come through here? Oh no, oh wait, this is an area that you can come through here, but I think the area that... Okay, well why did we come over here if we were just gonna kill two enemies? I know the souls are great.
They want you to get killed.
Da 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 da. You know what? I am tired of this. Stop stealing all the oh. There's nothing up here. I want to go kill some stuff. Ah! They're stealing all my kills! And I can't heal. Ah, crap. How are we all supposed to fit on this little tiny thing? No! Wait for me! I'm gonna be crushed here soon, ain't I? Okay, I need to put on my shield. Do a barrel roll into a barrel. Oh, wait. You've had the door open this whole entire time. And you're now, like, we could have went this close. You trying to leave us? Oh, fudge! I almost died there. You almost got me killed, bear. I almost got killed by a bear. What's gonna be ironic is soon we're probably gonna end up running into a bear-like monster and you're gonna be bared up.
Or you could run into a giant dragon that just eats you.
Hey, I haven't even been eaten by that dragon yet. I got burned alive. There's a difference.
Well, maybe he was trying to roast you before he eats you.
Nah, I think what that dragon was trying to do is say, hola, I'm gonna eat you alive and turn you into a shish kebab.
Human shish kebab, I'm shit.
I don't know, but I really been wanting to try to kill Black Knight. Like, the first actual Dark Souls game I ever played was Dark Souls 1, and I always had, like, a Black Knight greatsword that I always carried around.
You want to get it back?
No, don't try it. No! I could have stabbed him in the back and you just threw a firebomb at him! Are you nuts? Get him now!
Yeah, I think the person we're playing with is crazy.
Yeah! Yeah! Praise my greatsword! Praise it!
Dual wield your greatsword.
I wish I could, but I'm so low on health I can't dual wield greatswords. Dual wielding great swords is just a risky move. I cannot do it. What sucks is, stab you in the back! And I did it! Wait, okay. I stabbed the guy. Mana, what are you doing? I hear you meowing down there. What are you doing? You've already put, like, freaking a big, gigantic. Mana, where are you? Alright, you know what? I know how to get you out. Come on. There you are. Got you. Mana has to be in every video for every reason. I guess that's the reason why she keeps meowing. Why do you do that every time I do a video? Then just sit there. Like, you could have just come out from underneath the couch and just sit up there. I'm gonna die here. I have not fought this boss. Oh crap, I can't move ahead. That person just turned their katana on fire.
You didn't know you could do that?
I know I could do that. I just don't know how to yet. I don't have any weapons.
Doctor, you don't buy me.
Oh god! Just die! Yeah, I'm gonna so totally die. They didn't give me no health item. Then, oh yeah. Yep, I'm dead. And they're gonna kill this guy, and I need help getting this guy killed.
Yay, I can turn in another side.
Maybe they should name it Rage Souls, because that's pretty much what everybody wants to do.
Oh, you know the perfectly good controller I bought?
Yeah. No, I didn't know you even bought a new controller.
No, I was making a joke to that.
Oh no, it doesn't break your controller. It breaks your will to actually try to play games and never trust a treasure chest ever again. And I will show the reason why you never trust a treasure chest in this game. After I level up, so that way all my souls are already spent. Because I don't want to lose them. Okay, hold on. I'm going to put another extra point in strength. Actually, no, I'm going to put it in vitality this time. That little extra boost in health. Alright, now I can show everybody the reason why you never trust a treasure chest in freaking Dark Souls. Because it's not one of those things that you would want to do.
You trust it. It's like the cake. It's a lie.
It's not that it's a lie. It's that it will eat you.
Unlike the cake won't eat you. The cake's just a lie.
Okay, now that we're on our way and everything, let me see here. I am just gonna do this just for the fun of it, because I actually got this helmet and I think it would be ironic. I'm a giant treasure chest head. Oh wait, my health is going down really fast. I can't do this. No, no, don't kill me. No. Wait, no. Okay, is this one better? Now I just look like the scarecrow. I don't want to look like the scarecrow either. Okay. I am sitting at the bonfire before I do this, because I don't want to have low health when I have to fight that Black Knight. Okay. Or, it's not even a Black Knight. I don't even know why I keep calling him that. I'm so used to calling it a Black Knight. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that's it. Just die. Okay. I'm gonna save that helmet for something very humorous here. Okay, by the way, that's the dragon that you're hearing, if you're hearing that. Okay, see this lovely treasure chest here? Well, I am going to go put on this helmet, and Princess has to come online now for this stuff. Hello. Now I'm gonna open up this treasure chest. All fudge. This is why you don't trust treasure chests in this game! And even when you frickin' attack it, it's got like a big health bar that you can't even kill. Long reason. Oh yeah, I definitely need to take that helmet off as fast as I can, because that thing's gonna kill me. Alright, now to go back downstairs, and now I'm gonna try to fight it. No, I don't want to fight the knight right now. That takes up too much health. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna grab my souls first, cause I kinda don't wanna die here and then lose like those little bit of souls that could add up. Oh, I can't lock onto it. So now I'm running! Run, 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 run! Climb that freaking ladder!
The treasure chest is going to eat you, Dante.
Yeah, he's definitely going to eat me.
Like, I'm hungry for some humans. Come here.
Okay, maybe I should just get my bow out and do this, cause maybe that would be a little bit better. I can actually use my longbow now. Oh, I don't wanna, okay. Ah, crap. Where'd you go? Stop being so crazy. Sit still. Okay. Aw, please tell me you're not getting sparked. I see what you're trying to do there. I see what you're trying to do there, Mr. Treasure Chest. Oh. Oh my gosh. Don't you. Oh no. No, 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 no. Bad treasure chest.
Yes. Eat him, treasure chest. Be my pet and eat my friend.
Special, you are one sick person.
I had a bit.
Where is he? Get out from underneath there. Fight me like a real treasure chest would. I see you down there. Don't toy with me. Oh, now you want to move? Now that I can hit you? Get back here. Where'd you go? Nope. What? Sit still, you dang chest. Where'd you go? Where did you go? Oh, I see you there.
That was right, Dante.
What?
This person killed me. This person was totally a Final Fantasy fan. Hey, where are some...
You have so many arrows in your face. How would you like some more? Well, you just die already. I want to get you killed already. Oh, really? That was a direct hit. Wait, where'd he go? Did his arms try to reach me through there? That would have been bad. He knows right when I'm about to snipe him. Makes me mad. I'm just gonna sit here and aim until you actually do it. Oh, I see. Yeah, I see your little pattern there. Get back in there. Get back over there. Alright. Where are you? I know you sit still now, mister. Where are you, Mr. Treasure Chest? Oh, I see what you're trying to do. You're trying to flank me. Well, it won't work. It won't do you any good. I know your patterns and I know them well. What? Stupid ghost guy, you scared the crap out of me. Bet you any minute he's gonna try to go for that chest and he's gonna die.
Yeah, go for it. Go for it. Get eaten by this giant... ugly monster thing that's a treasure chest. It's a transformer!
More than meets the... I'm gonna kill you.
Treasure chest transforms into giant hideous monster!
Why won't you just die? You're made out of wood! Fire should kill you! Oh, there you are, Mr. Come on. No, don't you dare laugh at me. Get your butt back over here. Take an arrow like a real treasure chest. You are one of the annoyingest little enemies I have ever seen.
I'm sorry, I don't try to be annoying.
because of freaking mimics. I hate
you. I probably have to start throwing some of my Magatamas on here, Dante, because I got like 3 Ogashi ones now and 1 Axe one.
Come out wherever you are. This whole video is just me pretty much taking on a treasure chest one-on-one, and the chest is winning because it's giving me a frustration. Oh crap, I almost fell in that tiny little hole there. And sorry if y'all are hearing that. You two, keep it down! Did I kill it? I killed it! Yeah! Let's see what you dropped, Mr. Treasure Chest. Please tell me you dropped something super amazing, cause you took like forever to freaking kill. A deep battle axe. That's it. You dropped me a battle axe. I don't like your tone, Mr. Treasure Chest. You are one of the lamest mimics I ever fought. And you're worth less souls than a knight was, so yeah. And he's easier to kill.
I'm so happy, Don.
Alright, everybody. Well, I guess that's it for this video, since I've got yelling in the background and everything. Don't forget to shock that like button, and see y'all in the next video. See y'all later.